With the latest release of Torch AR, it's easy to add video and audio.
Just open up your asset drawer and drag it in from your cloud storage, your camera roll, or another project.
Just like images.